You don't often find a geocache indoors, but here's one.